No. Hey, sorry.
Now, listen to the video that we are going to show after. You know, it's a real pleasure to see it. And, you know, we go into it one time and then we go come up on the back end and we go chop it up. Because there are certain things in that video that, you know, we need to discuss. The warnings that was said, you know, by the gentleman. So let me know, pre-end the thing. We will go right into it and we will come back on the back end and we go chop this thing up. And it's that.
Pleasant morning to the ladies. This message is for you. I'm not bashing on all of you. I am warning you guys. It doesn't matter how sweet your feel is. It doesn't matter how smart and how tight and how good your body feel is. Be careful out here. Let me show you something. Last month, right, I went in Port of Spain to do my business. I have a brethren who's working in morgue. I went and check him thing, boom. When I went downstairs, I see six women on the slab, right? They had a cover up and whatnot and thing. They was brutally murdered. And these women have been missing since whenever. Some of them badly decomposed. And who, I mean, you know, where to find these females, they just find them. I've also, apart from that, been watching the murder too. And specifically where women is concerned, the females, sorry, right? It have a pattern. They just end up going missing. And when I check these females' profile is like good looking girls, 10 out of 10 girls who, you know, baddies as they call them, as they calling them now. When it is you do happen to go into deeper, these girls was, you know, simply because they're looking nice and they're nice and they're, you know, they have the Instagram up and whatnot and thing, fellas will come to them. And they talk, any talk, well, I want money and I want this and I want that. And fellas, there's no problem when you have any money, you go spend it out. You spend it behind a girl. You invest time and energy and whatever the case might be. Now let me come off of that topic for a little while. Just the other day I was watching a video. No? Yesterday I was watching a video where it is a man having this quarreling with his female. And he just threw she in the van and whatnot and thing. And he was talking to she, and I hear any frustration in the man's voice. And I understand the frustration. That they're taking me for a fool, they're taking me for granted and I investing in you. You understand what I'm telling you? I understand where the man coming from, because at a point in time, hey, girl take me for clung to at some point in time. But you see, when it had to get violently physical, I'm not going through that. You understand? But the man was real, you know, roughing she up and busting off she clothes and choking she and all that whatnot and thing. Ladies, let me tell you something. Fellas not playing for skips out here. They're not playing for slips. They're not going through that fucking shit. And yet all they need, yeah, why telling you? Need to be careful, because you are going to die. In the worst way possible, you're going to die. And the reason why it is all they continue doing what they're doing, because nobody in holding all they accountable for the shit and the wrong face shit that all they just be doing. When you're with your female friends and you're boasting how much money you take and you're clunging money in and signing the phone and all these kind of freaking things, you have a bunch of emotional men out here. They're not going through that dread. And they will tell you, and they won't tell you nothing, they will just leave you and think about the high-end mind and just you right there. You see that unguarded moment where it is that you feel everything is everything, and you leave from point A to go to work and you can come back. Or you leave from work to jump in a taxi to go home and rest and you never reach. Or you go to a party and all of a sudden you never win the party. And 6 months after, they find your body somewhere. Friends of these females who know that your friend doing a sort of wrong face thing, warn your friend. Because when we're laughing and talking and everything nice and whatever the case might be, things just seems like it is not going to change until it does. It do stay the same. When we're laughing and talking and whatnot and thing, it's the same friend that you're gonna have to go into a church to look at in a casket. I am pleading with all of you to be careful with these fellas. Because I'm telling you, if you see how these girls and them condition, there was blunt force trauma. Just kicked in the face, girl, watch me. It's all kind of thing to do these females, boy. Then they try to play smart for a boy. Long time a boy go say, well, alright, she catch man, he go about his life. This wrong fella's not fucking playing. And it not going to take no big set of money just to get rid of you. A boy killing people for 2,000 and less. It doesn't matter if you're sweet. It doesn't matter how you feel is a 10 out of 10. You are going to die. And they will kill you the worst way possible. If they didn't kill you, they kidnap your ass and they sell you for parts. Yes, for parts. Go up on the internet and type up how much for a lung or a liver and see the price. They will take you for parts. Again, this is no way to frighten you. This is to bring awareness. You understand? This is just to bring awareness to you females to be extra careful out here. I have other things that be going on out here that I ain't mentioned. I don't want to be keep talking, but oh gosh, boy. Or somebody, or I hope all the listeners, I hope on understanding. You see these games that all they like to play? Forget that. Forget that. Forget that. Fellas had us had a done. I ain't talking about the fellas tonight. Talking about the females that talking to all here. Talking to all here. Follow the one I hear, fine. Follow the one I listen to what I'm saying. It will be better. And I hope that all you listen to me, right? Anyway, all you have a good night. I'm talking too much. I'm going.
Right. Now we back. Now concerning that video that they would have just seen, the young man would have been warning females. And I know he right, he quite right. He might have made it a little grim, but the gentleman is correct. Because what would have taken place here is that, yeah, plenty of these females and them just, you know, they just try to clung a boy. And the problem is this, the reason why I'm talking in that dialect is the truth. Some women, you know, they just show, what this man, I clung here, what she, I clung here, what how much money I get, what how much she I get. Sometimes a woman had 3 and 4 men in one area. And none of them would know one another. Or remember the 50 Cent song? I know you don't love me. Let me bring back that song and we go take. Boom.
Yeah. I know you don't love me. I know you don't love me. You ain't the same when Jay-Z's around. I know you don't love me. I know you don't love me. You scream and holler when them my nymphs in town. I know you don't love me. I know you don't love me. You put me up on how to. I know you like Nelly, like Kelly Ludacris. Trying to run game on me, you punk. I know you don't love
Kane,
me.
Kane is an ostrich.
What a clown. What a clown.
Well, right, well, we back. Oh, you see this song? Now, this is a fact. Polygamy is a node strategy that have been used by the female for thousands of years. It's a way to control men that are the lower end of the spectrum. Men that we just call them beta males. And it have a lot. It doesn't have much alphas in it. I know some of men, some of you go feel well. I shouldn't say that. But it's not much alpha male. It's not much male who can control the destiny. There are certain people that is born to follow. I shouldn't be the one saying that because you know you can get yourself out of time. You could get yourself out of being just a follower. And you could get yourself out of female manipulation. And what the gentleman would have said there is quite correct. Woman, boy, stop doing them thing. Stop doing them thing. There's a high rate. We ain't saying that you ain't have a right in it. Oh God, but do the correct thing. Please, aye, Renaissance Jeffrey, I'm begging you. Yeah, son, I know you still join the program. Send it to a friend. Like, share, subscribe. This is what we do. We meet all you where you are at. Be a part of this growing movement. It's a movement that will stem into a lot of things, branch off into many things. But the only how this thing can happen is with you. Or you feel I could do this alone. Sometimes, you know, I just vex. You know, sometimes I just really vex and truth. I just really vex. But at the same time, I know I'm not a narcissist. You know? Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Yeah, maybe a little bit, a small bit. But at the end of the day...
Wow, but truth. Don't know what that's going to be. But at the end of the day, we can't do this on our own. We need to do it together. Right? So woman, or you stop or you shit. And with that, I say it all. Talk done.